It's by the grace of God that I'm still here today.